I saw it though. I did that second. Let's find the others.
Okay. We really should catch up with the others.
You too. We need to stick close.
No.
We're freaked.
That too, yeah.
Who's there?
Whoever you are, this isn't funny at all. John, where are you? Daniel? Taylor?
It's not them. I know that wasn't a jump scare to me when when I saw that thing.
What is that? Hey, come and check this out.
What on earth is that?
Not a clue.
Oh, no, 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 don't pick that up! I'm not picking it up. Ah! Ah!
What is your name, sir?
Don't say your name. Who are you?
When he learns of your infidelity with the devil. There's someone else out here, by the fire.
I don't see any fire.
Oh, hallucination.
I saw him too. Are you okay?
Frightened.
This place is all wrong. Whatever happened here, it's over now.
You have no clue. You didn't see what we saw.
Yeah.
I don't get it. What exactly happened here?
A little girl.
This young girl came out of the fog. Spoke to us.
Maybe the fog has got you confused. We're all stressed out.
Stressed my ass. I saw a girl dancing right here, clear as day.
Yeah. Her name was Mary. Looked exactly like the girl in my dream, but in this really weird accent. Was that even American?
I'm not sure. I couldn't place her accent either. What have we gotten ourselves into?
This kid, Mary.
Oh, he got bruised.
Are you?
No. I don't think she meant to hurt me.
No, what?
Seems our only option is the road into town.
You're kidding me.
Got a better idea?
Oh, right, back to the curator. Dead.
Everything that one does or doesn't do in one's life will catch up with one eventually. made. I can't help you.
Oh, come on!
We sometimes congratulate ourselves on waking from a troubled dream. It may be so the moment after death.
Yeah.
Sinister movements in the forest. Spirits from the past. A little girl who may be in trouble. Or maybe she simply is trouble.
Hmm.
Anyway,
where? Oh.
Angela isn't getting much tittle tattle out of Taylor.
So she did hurt me.
No kiss and tell. What about John? The figure of authority. Something else. And then there's Andrew, somewhat confused, I think. A bump to the head can do this. Let me reassure you, you helped make some decisions that will be valued later on. So far, so good. You're doing well. That fellow in the bar, he was less than helpful, more than a little rude, if you ask me.
Yeah.
Clearly something disturbing on his mind. Enough.
I did see that part coming.
Not quite right in the kitchen. And souls may be in peril. Off you go again. See if you can lift the fog. Find the bus driver.
Hmm. I'm gonna leave it here for now. I did get a feature unlocked actually for today, which I can play with my friends on here. I am not gonna do that because I want to play this alone and not not with my friends. But if they want to play with me, they can. But I won't record that. Until I play another game, until then, all you gotta do is let us in, and we can bank on that.